Legoland Theme Park Florida. That's what we're talking about today, so let's get started. Hi, welcome back to our channel. My name is Michelle Babino and I'm with TeamBabino.com with Future Home Realty right here in Tampa, Florida. And today we're going to be talking about the Legoland theme park right here in Winter Haven, Florida, which is about an hour to an hour and 15 minutes drive from Tampa, Florida. But before we do that, if this is your first time visiting our channel, I'd like to ask you to consider hitting that subscribe button and hit that little notification bell. That way you're notified every time we post a new video. One of the great things about Legoland Theme Park is that it is a great park for younger ages. For all you Lego lovers out there, there's some great displays of Legos. Because we are in the holiday season, they actually have a Christmas tree made out of Legos, as you can see here. And walking through the park, there's different statues of Legos, and then there's even this section, which is a section of cities that are built out of Legos. They have Las Vegas, they have New York City, they have a variety of different cities. And then they also have this section right here, which is the Star Wars Lego section. They have a life-size Darth Vader.
Go take a picture. It's just Legos.
Life-size Chewbacca. Another great thing about Legoland Theme Park is there's some really cool rides. They're not all necessarily thrill rides, but they're very entertaining. One of the rides that we actually got to go on was the Boat School, and this was a really cool ride for the kids because they actually got to steer and press the gas pedal and they weren't on a track. They also have the Ford Driving School there, and it's broken into age groups. So they have the smaller kids and the bigger kids. They actually also have a Flight School, which is more of a roller coaster where your feet dangle. So this is more for those thrill seekers. They also had Safari Track, which is a really cute little ride. And it followed a track, and they actually had animals that were made out of Legos, and the lion actually roared. So that was really neat and scary at the same time. They also have a virtual reality roller coaster. So you actually go on a little coaster and put on some VR goggles and have fun. We didn't actually get to go on this one because I didn't have any thrill seeker kids with me. One of the most fun rides for me that we went on was the Aqua Wave Race.
Aqua Zone Wave Racer.
Say that three times. Aqua Zone Wave Racer. Two people can go on, a kid and an adult, and you like swing out and then come back and swing out. It was a lot of fun, and I highly suggest going on this one. Another great thing about Legoland Theme Park that we didn't actually get to explore this time because of the season that we went is they actually do have a water park, which is in the back part of Legoland Theme Park. So make sure to check that out in the summer months. I put a link to both the water park and the theme park down below. They also have Legoland Resort Hotel, which is right outside the entrance to Legoland Theme Park. And then they also have a Legoland Beach Resort, which is adjacent to the theme park. So without spoiling all the fun and telling you everything that Legoland has to offer, make sure to check out those links below and let us know what your favorite theme park to visit in Florida is. I bet I know what a lot of people are gonna answer. But before you answer that, make sure you check out Legoland Theme Park. If you liked this video, make sure to give us a thumbs up and make sure you comment below, and we will see you next week.